Wenn die Apostel, I know that's definitely the last thing you have expected in your life. And that was not your will, and that was not your wish, and I'm aware of that, and I thank you, knowing you and knowing your heart, that you have accepted this call. And you have to know that that just not happened with, yeah, the DA wrote me, I wrote him. We have been praying and fighting with the Lord to know what his will is. And today I can tell you, I'm absolutely sure that this is the will of God. You will work together with the district apostle as a helper to prepare the future. He will retire next year, and this time gives you enough time and opportunity to discover his working area, to become aware of the task of the district apostle, and as I used to say, to learn, to love, and to understand all the brothers and sisters entrusted to him. You will also enter the circle, join the circle of the district apostle and their helpers, and that's also important that you become aware of the worldwide dimension of the church and of all the challenges we have to deal with, and so it's not bad to have some time to prepare. As I used to say, until he's retired, there's one district apostle. But you work with him, and I tell you, God will be with you. I will now ask you before God and the congregation, my dear apostle, are you willing to work as a helper with the district apostle, beside him, besides the district apostle helper Mkanazi, beside all the apostles? Are you willing to serve with your heart, with your love, in the confidence that God is with you? Then confirm it, please, with your yes word.
Yes.
Almighty God, you've heard this yes word of these apostles you've chosen for a very specific task. Please be with him, bless him, strengthen him, and let him experience, and let your people experience, that this is the man chosen by God. Grant him your angel protection. Grant him the wisdom he needs, the strength he needs, the peace he needs, and the joy he needs. Hear us in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
My dear apostle, herewith I assign you as a district apostle helper to work with the district apostle Creel, with the district apostle helper Mukazi, with all the apostles to support him, to help him, and to prepare the future. And I just tell you too, out of the bottom of my heart and with all my faith, do not fear. You will experience that God is with you. You will experience that.
Thank you.
I wish you all the best.
Thank you.
Thank you, my dear.